Good morning, my dear friends. This is Kishore Parate from ERA International CBSE School, Gokunda, Kinwad. We all must congratulate you all for entering in first standard of CBSE School. My dear friends, you are very intelligent, clever. You have passed your previous standard and entered in the first standard. And dear friends, we are very lucky that we are human beings. Why we are very lucky? Let me tell you. You know animals, you know cat, you know dog, you know donkey, you know monkey, you know parrot, you know other animals, bear, tiger, etc. There are so many animals. But we are the only animal who can speak and think. Right, my dear friends? God has given us great power of talking and thinking. Therefore, we are very lucky. And dear friends, again, I congratulate you for entering in first standard. I wish you a great future ahead. So, my dear friends, in this first standard, module number one, we are going to learn I Can Swim. This is the title of your first module, a poem in English. This is English subject, right? So, this we are going to learn today. So, let's begin page number 2 and 3. Write the correct word under each picture. Flying, swimming, running, jumping. You know, my dear friends, meaning of these words. Flying means, you know, birds fly, aeroplane also fly, right? What you need to do? You need to do one thing. You have to write words under that picture. Which picture? There are 4 pictures, right? 3, 2 birds, 1 animal and a boy. And they are doing some action. And you have to write down their action below their names. And this will be your homework. Because you know flying, because you know swimming, because you know running, and then jumping too. So understand and identify which picture and who is jumping and who is flying, who is swimming and who is running. So let's begin our poem. Now get set. I can swim. Who are you? Who are you? This question is asked by a swan. Right. Question is asked by a swan. And here, there is a rabbit. Swan and rabbit. So, I am a rabbit. My name is Bunny. Who are you? The swan asked question to a rabbit. And rabbit replied, said, I am a rabbit. My name is Bunny. Who are you? So, rabbit's name is Bunny. Then, rabbit asked question to swan. Then, swimming bird replies in this way. I am a swan. I am a swan. My name is Dolly. What is name of swan? Swan's name is Dolly and rabbit's name is Bunny. I can swim. What can a swan do? It can swim. I can swim. Can we swim? This is a question from swan to rabbit. Then rabbit said, I cannot swim. I can hop. Can you hop? This is the reply by Bunny. And the name of Bunny is Bunny. That is rabbit. Right, my dear friends? So, you must understand who can hop and who can swim. So, I am repeating once again. A rabbit is also an animal. Rabbit's name is Bunny. And rabbit can hop. Hop means what, my dear friends? Hop. You also do hop. And hop means jumping. You know jumping? Yes, you always jump on bed. Right, my dear friends? So, rabbits can hop and swan can swim. Swan can swim. So, this is the thing we learn today from this poem. Right, my dear friends? So, remaining part we will see in the next lecture. Till then, have a nice day and complete the homework at home. Bye-bye.